Hey everyone, if you suspect that you've got a bad stick of RAM and as a result you've turned off your computer just to keep safe, but then you're kind of wanting to just verify, is it actually a bad stick of RAM or is there something else going on? You might be a bit scared to turn your computer back on just in case the RAM stick, you know, damages your motherboard or something like that. Is that a valid concern? Well, I'd probably say no. I mean, I can't say with 100% certainty, of course, but in general, you know, a bad stick of RAM is very, very, very unlikely to actually damage your motherboard. In fact, in some cases, the reverse could be true. You know, if you've got a bad motherboard that's like supplying too much voltage to a RAM stick, that could potentially damage the RAM stick. But even then, you know, the RAM stick's not going to like explode spectacularly and destroy your motherboard or something like that. And that's because the RAM stick doesn't actually have big capacitors or power phases on it that could explode and catch fire and things like that. Obviously, never say never, you know, some RAM sticks have big RGB and heat sinks and some actually have built-in fans. But in general, a RAM stick fundamentally just has, you know, the RAM storage chips and then the PCB, and then you just install it in your motherboard. And so it is quite unlikely that a RAM stick could actually like destroy your motherboard or something like that. If you suspect you do have a bad stick of RAM, the best thing to do is download Memtest 86, put it on a bootable USB, and then boot your system back up into that. Make sure you're going into the boot menu. Sometimes you have to hit F12 when booting up. Go into that USB and then you can actually test out the RAM sticks, and that's a really good way of actually working out whether it's your RAM that's the problem or something else. But certainly I would personally feel safe actually booting my system up if I suspected I had a bad stick of RAM. But obviously if you've got any further questions, please let me know down in the comments. And if you enjoyed this video, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.